From saving a lost puppy to chasing down the ranch hand owner, these horses have become synonymous with the brand. In fact, they're even deemed celebrities whenever people spot them. So the world definitely is going to take notice and celebrate the introduction of another foal to their numbers. At the Warm Springs Ranch, which is home to these massive horses, a new foal was born whose name was Mac. With a very fuzzy coat, a white blaze on his forehead, and lovely white legs, he's definitely one of the cutest foals the world has ever seen. With the pictures and stories about Mac being posted on social media, Mac already has a big fan following, and that's only going to get bigger as the world has been vying for him to star in his own Super Bowl commercial later this year. The expectations of the fans have been set extremely high, and they're hoping that Mac won't disappoint. Located in Boonville, Missouri, the ranch has been home for all of the Budweiser horses since the commercials first began in 1933. Though this is where they mostly reside, they get to travel the country during their big tours, allowing the public to see them firsthand as they pull a Budweiser carriage behind them, as was once tradition. Someday, Mac may be one of those horses meeting and greeting the crowd that welcomed him into the world. Share away, people!